No one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room, and his voice is a familiar sound. Nothing lasts forever.
But this is getting good now. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well. And when we've had our very last kiss, my last request, it is.